Roger Bart.
Thank you, David. It's so nice to be here. Rena Strober is so awesome, and it's a privilege to perform with such fantastic young musicians. So just a little background on this song, Go the Distance from Hercules, which maybe some of you have heard a long time ago, your kids listen to. It's been 20 years since I recorded it. When I recorded it, it's the voice of like a 13 or 14 year old boy, so I understand. And I've never sung it out, only at a couple times somebody who said, please sing it just as I'm kind of either rapt or I've done like a 13 hour weird day or drunk. So never in life. I'm so happy to share. It was nominated for an Oscar that Michael Bolton sang the pop version of, which had a bridge. This is a much shorter one, and I think it did not win. It was trounced by a chest-thumping French-Canadian gal. some weird movie that the boat sang in. It was maybe not the year, but it was fun to be. And the coolest thing about this recording was it was a big dream of mine for so many years to sing for an animated feature film for Disney, and when they wrote those songs by musical theater composers, Alan Menken in this case. Now, every once in a while, I'll see on the internet, somebody will write something like, it's my favorite song, especially during finals. I just think that's so awesome that this song has inspired people while they're staying up late taking exams. Anyway, here it is, and it is short, so don't blink. I have often dreamed of a far-off place where a great warm welcome will be waiting for me, where the crowds will cheer when they see my face, and the voice keeps saying, this is where I'm meant to be. I will find my way, I can go the distance, I'll be there someday. If I can be strong, I know every mile will be worth my